Hey guys, welcome back. Mike here. We're going in, gotta get to room 220 to watch the last episode. That's where we're trying to head to. So we're gonna go ahead and load into this one. Get over to 220 as I scratch my beard and get whatever documents we need to get in there. We did bring money this time, so hopefully the car is up and we can just get out right there. And we'll have to see where we spawn. So I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna get into it. All right, here we go. Hopefully a good spawn. What do we think? Oh, man. Sound is all horrible. I think the play for us would be to go up the stairs. That already put us on level 2. Funny, right? Looks like the car is here, so that's a good sign. Alright, what am I supposed to get here? This is chemical part 2. Sealed letter with a TG logo is located on a shelf. A sealed letter and a secure flash drive. There we go. If that door starts open or not. And it's probably pretty dark for you guys. I search this computer? Imagine. I can't check that one, can I? Seconds. Imagine the last second pop. Alright, so we run a scav run. See if we can find that power cord. That was very uneventful. Here. Obtain the chemical filled syringe hidden in factory. Ooh. We need any teepee, but it's always good to have, right? Alright, we'll leave all this stuff in here. Let's go to a scav run real quick, see if we can find a power cord. Let's go. All righty. I mean, I say we go straight for the offices, right? After we check this bag. Oh, the hose and hose. The darkness on these maps is ridiculous. Well, that was rude, my guy. All we need is a power cord. All we needed was that cord, right? Nothing in here. Easy breezy, lemon squeezy. Run through, meh. Run through, schmun through. Okay, I don't think I want to save that. Turn this in. Alright, let's go turn this in. Skier? Peacekeeper. Or mechanic. I don't remember. Find power cords in the right. Oh. It's because of. Man. Because it was a run through. Fail.